Are you ready? Okay, come now. Just lift your hands that are receiving the Holy Ghost. You can join them. You are now saved. They can join. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you. Thank you. Just close your eyes, lift your hand. There's a heavy presence of God right here on the altar. I'm just going to use it. Thank you, Holy Ghost. They need to hear me. Just calm down. They need to hear me. Holy Spirit, thank you. He's already on some of you so strong. I see him. If there is a desire in your heart, if there's a desire in your heart, if there's a hunger to be filled by his Spirit so that you can pray, so that you can grow, he's going to come upon you the moment I ask him to fill you. Thank you. He's already on this young man, but don't touch him. He's already on this young man. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Just lift your hands and say, Holy Spirit, fill me with your Spirit. Fill me with your Spirit. Baptize me. Baptize me with your Spirit. Baptize me with your Spirit. Holy Ghost, I ask you to please baptize them in the name of Jesus. Fill them to overflowing even now in the name of Jesus. Baptize them even now. Thank you, Holy Spirit, as you fill them completely. 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 Thank you. Go ahead and begin to thank the Lord. You have received it. Just thank him for receiving it. Thank you, Holy Ghost. It's on this young man. Heavenly, thank you. Holy Spirit, stand behind him. The power of God is on this young man. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It's already on him. The power of God is already on him. Just go ahead and pray. Just go ahead and pray. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you. Just go ahead and pray. Thank you. It's already on you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It's already on you. Go ahead and pray that language. Thank you. Keep your eyes closed. Concentrate. You are already filled. Go ahead. Thank you. Just tell him thank you. You have received it already. Just tell him thank you. Get this out. Thank you. Receive the baptism in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Open your mouth and pray the other language. Thank you, Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus. Feel heart overflowing. That's the power of God on you. That's the power of God on you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. That's the power of God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. They are already receiving on their own. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you. Thank you. They are already receiving on their own. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Now we're going to pray for the rest of you. Just lift your hand. Now wherever you are, we're going to discharge the ministry of angels tonight. Listen to the first thing that God wants to do. Tell the Lord, fill me again to overflowing. Fill me again to overflowing. Fill me again to overflowing. Lift your voice. The God wants to fill you again. God wants to fill you to overflowing. He said, be filled with the Holy Ghost. He wants to fill somebody today. Sure you're asking God to fill you. The ministers advise you to do the same. Their garments are about to fall tonight. Don't miss out on it. Don't worry about these ones. The Holy Ghost is already touching them. If you are a minister, ask God, fill me. There is a garment of glory that is about to fall. There is a garment of glory. Tell the Lord, fill me again, oh God. Fill me again, oh God. We have come to Mount Zion. We have come to Mount Zion. We have come to Mount Zion. Tell God, clothe me in power. Clothe me with your glory. Clothe me with your power. Clothe me with your strength. Clothe me with your strength. Clothe me with your power, oh God. Clothe me with your power. Clothe me with your power, oh God. There is a power that is available. There is glory that is available. There is grace that is available. filled. You're already filled. Just go ahead and pray in tongues. Thank you. You're already filled. You're already filled. Thank you. You're already filled. Thank you. You're already filled. Your prayer fire. If you have lost your prayer fire, tell God, baptize me with the spirit of prayer. There is a spirit of prayer. He said, I will pour the spirit of prayer on the house of David. I will pour the spirit of prayer. You have lost your prayer fire. Ask God tonight. God is about to change your tongues. He's about to change your tongues. He's about to change your tongues. He's about to change your tongues. He said, I will give you a new tongue. I will give you a new tongue. I will give you a new tongue. Don't get distracted. The garment of prayer. The spirit of prayer. The spirit of prayer. Quicken us to pray. Quicken us to pray. Quicken us to pray. There is a spirit of prayer pouring out upon the house. Pour it 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 out upon the house. Every struggle in prayer, it ends. Every struggle in prayer, it ends. Every struggle in prayer, the chains are broken. The chains are broken. In the name of Jesus. Let it loose, let it loose, let it loose. Let it loose, let it loose, let it loose. We need to send angels on assignment tonight. Let prayer flow, let prayer flow. Let men. He's already touching men. He's already touching women. He's already touching men. Say, God, touch me today with your fire. Touch me today with your fire. Touch me today, oh God. We're going to pray. You're going to ask God, let angels be discharged in every area of my life where I am suffering defeat. In the name of Jesus, let the angels of God be released. In the name of Jesus, where are you suffering defeat? Release angels to go. Where are you suffering defeat? Release angels. Tell the Lord, release your angels in this area. Release your angels. Your angels are network men. There are angels that network men. There are angels that bring money. There are angels that bring healing. Do you need an angel to influence your boss? Do you need an angel to influence somebody? Tell God, let the angels be released. Any area where I'm suffering defeat. Any area. Lift your voice. As the angels say, Lord, release your angels. Lord, release your angels. Release the angels. Let them go in oppression. Let them go in oppression. Where do you need angels? Where do you need to be strengthened? Where do you need to be strengthened? Where do you need to be strengthened? Jesus needed angels. What about you? Jesus needed angels. What about you? Jesus needed angels. What about you? Now we're going to pray. is having a foothold in any area of your life, you are going to bind it. He has no right over your life. He has no right over your destiny. He has no right over everything that God has said. Tonight you are going to open your mouth in the name of Jesus. Wherever the enemy has a foothold, I bind and I cast them out in the name of Jesus. Wherever chains are, let them be broken in the name of Jesus. Go ahead, don't keep quiet. It's your time to rise. Wherever they have a foothold, wherever they have a foothold, let them be broken in the name of Jesus. Some are struggling in their finances. Some are struggling in prayer. Some are struggling in ministry. Some are struggling in their health. In the name of Jesus. In the coming season, if you don't know how to deploy angels, you will lose. Do you need to come in contact with some men? Let the angels go into oppression. Do you need to come in contact with a husband? Do you need to come in contact with a wife? Do you need to come in contact with a job? Release the angels. There's somebody here. You are worried about your son. You are worried about your son. I heard someone, your son is not where you are. You are worried about your son. He said, just send angels to go. Just send angels to go. Tell them to go into oppression over the life of your children. In the name of Jesus. This is how Israel won their battles. They can come and come, brother. In the name of Jesus, declare the atmosphere around you is influenced by God and His angels. Declare over your life, the atmosphere around me is filled with the Spirit of God on the angelic activity around me in the name of Jesus. Now as the angels will surround you like a wall of fire, around you like a wall of fire, that is God's promise over your life. Angels are activated when you pray. Angels are activated when you release the word of God. The Bible said they do the command of God. They do the command of God. Declare over your life. God's word, declare over your life. I am a fruitful vine. As you begin to declare the word of God, the angels go into oppression. As the mountains surround Jerusalem, so do the angels surround those that fear God. Another thing that releases angels is worship. If you make your life a habitation of worship, you'll see angels. They are attracted to wherever God is glorified. They are attracted to wherever God is worshipped. They are attracted to wherever God is lifted high above any situation. It attracts them. If you make your home a home of gossip, you will never see angels there. If you make your home a home of quarrel and fighting, you won't see angels. But if you make your home a place of worship, a place where God is glorified, your home will naturally attract angels. It will attract angels. Go ahead and lift your voice as we worship God tonight. As we worship Him. Thank you. Angels have gone into oppression over your life, over your destiny. Whatever has held you back is broken tonight. We thank you for these mysteries tonight, oh God. You will see testimonies in the coming week. You will see the deliverance of the Lord. Angels were used by God to bring deliverance to His people. When Peter was in jail, angels went. When Paul was in jail, angels went. When Silas was in jail, angels went. Angels bring about deliverance. Is anybody in a tight corner? Is anybody in the third corner? The angels have gone into oppression on your behalf in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
God and our Father, for in Jesus' mighty name we have worshiped.